Good evening, Granite Bay parents. I'm Jennifer Layton, and it's an honor to serve as your principal. We kicked the year off in a huge way last Thursday and took every minute to celebrate being a Grizzly all day long. The morning started at 6 a.m. with senior sunrise and the class of 19 picture, followed by a drumline welcome in the quad. Then all students packed into the gym for an assembly that included an enthusiastic teacher parade after we took some time to individually introduce our 9 new staff members. A flash mob of staff members led the gym through a boisterous version of Sweet Caroline before students headed off through a rotation of class meetings. The student experienced classroom sessions that identified stresses of student life and where to go for help, and they also heard motivating ideas from speaker Mike Smith, founder and CEO of Dude, Be Nice, about how making a difference in another person's life can make our own lives more fulfilling. Both before and after an extended one lunch, students met their teachers in 20-minute long classes and then ended the day back in the gym for a rally that featured class dances and competitions to music from several decades. One of the highlights, as always, was the under-rehearsed but never lacking in enthusiasm staff dance presentation. It was a great day to be a Grizzly. The teaching staff voted to continue with Grizz Time, the 28-minute intervention period between first and second periods that allows students the opportunity to make up quizzes, missing assignments, and/or catch up on homework during the regular school day. Our intent with this built-in catch-up time is to allow all students the chance to step back and concentrate on their own areas of concern in order to perform at their highest capabilities all year long. This year, we will be scanning students into classrooms as well as the larger common areas, so it's more important than ever for students to carry their ID cards with them each and every day. The Roseville Joint Union High School District is excited to be rolling out wellness centers at each of their high schools. We are still in the process of setting up the wellness centers and supports here at Granite Bay High School, but keep an eye out for more information about this exciting new initiative. Some of the services will include substance use interventions, drop-in counseling services, crisis supports, group and individual therapy services, and case management to help link families to community organizations. For more information, please reach out to the school counselor or assistant principal assigned to your student. As you may have noticed, the work on the solar panels is painfully slow right now. Thank you for your help, as these first few days of school have been very smooth due to your patience and your carpooling. As a reminder, only seniors are parking in the lot right now and only in the south end of the front parking lot. Also, 27 video cameras are up and rolling in all areas of the campus, so the safety of all students continues to be a priority for us here at Granite Bay High School. And now, stay tuned for a message from our new superintendent, Dr. Denise Herman. Have a wonderful evening getting to know your students' teachers. We are so very grateful for the opportunity to partner with you in the education of your children. Let's have a great year.
Welcome, parents and guardians. I'm Denise Herman, the new superintendent of the Roseville Joint Union High School District. I am really excited to be here and want to share a few key reasons why I think Roseville is an excellent school district. We go beyond academics and focus on the whole child by nurturing each student's social, emotional, creative, intellectual, and physical development. In both our college prep and career and technical education courses, students pursue both rigor and relevance, which makes them not only college or work ready, but career and life ready upon graduation from our schools. Roseville's improvement process ensures our graduates are ready to tackle the challenges we will all face in the next decade, not just those from the past. For example, our one-to-one Chromebook initiative will help students use technology to personalize their learning and expand their access to resources across the globe. Thank you for coming this evening. You'll be receiving a 3-minute video in your email that explains our initiatives in more detail.